Anthony Delhalle was a French Grand Prix motorcycle racer. He rode a Suzuki GSX-R1000 in the FIM CEV Superbike European Championship and the Endurance FIM World Championship. He died on 9 March 2017, after falling from his bike during a test on the Circuit Paul Armagnac near Nogaro and breaking his neck. Career statistics. By season. Races by year.